You're the wrong character.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, that too. You're the greedy one with a big hitbox, right?
Anyway, guys, welcome back to Viking Squad. We just beat the bartender.
Wait, new what? Session. Viking Squad? Isn't this called, you know, Streets of Cods?
No, it's Viking Squad.
Oh, really? Oh, maybe I got
I'm trying
confused.
To do a serious professional intro here.
Sorry, just carry on then.
And
sorry.
As usual, Matt interrupts, just like the wedding on Ugly Bunch.
I know. No recollection of that at all, no.
I was trying to be professional, but oh no, okay, let's just go for it.
Yeah. All right, let's do that. Oh, shut up now.
No, it's fine, I'll see. yeah. I was just going to tell the viewers what we did previously. They probably already remember because they watched the last video, but we did struggle against the bartender, but we beat him the second time okay. Got some items. Matt's cheated and done some extra practicing.
Played for a minute and I realized something. I'll even tell you what it is because I'm sure you haven't figured it out because you haven't played the game at all, have you? Right?
I have. I tried to.
Well, I'll tell you what I found out soon enough.
Yeah, I found out a few things as well.
Oh, you're going to ruin my moment.
And do you know you have them bulb things on like the side of your name on the top left-hand side? If you've got four of them, you have power.
Yeah, yes. I knew that.
Yeah, I kind of realised that as I did the editing. Oh, hang on, what's this? This is something new.
Yeah, that's because we've beat the Kraken.
Yeah.
Oh!
The bosses we're beating.
Ah, nice.
I don't think we can get anything.
No, we can't really. Can't even get some.
I can buy some stuff.
Coins.
Should I buy a key or should I buy some health? That's the question, right?
Well, you've already got a key. Buy some health.
Oh yeah, you're right. Let's buy some. Oh, I can't afford a bloody health. I'm going to buy another key then, and I've got two. Sorry.
I was wondering where we're going.
I don't know. We'll look where we're on the map. Oh,
what's
Yeti that?
Yeti boss.
Look at that. This bonus stuff.
What's that?
It's a polar bear with solar, you know, with, what do you call it, shades.
Oh, can we check that out?
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do some backtracking.
Because we haven't looks done like that before?
Yeah. Dude, going back to some polar bear with some goggles.
Oh, here he is.
At least that was easy to find.
Yeah, rune attack.
Oh, what are these?
Oh, it can increase damage and.
Oh yeah, the ruins basically, are they?
Yeah.
Permanent increase your luck, permanent increase your health.
We can't afford them, guys.
No, Jesus, they're
I know, but
expensive.
At least like we know, and we've. Got
can we
both.
Go back because that was all this year?
Yeah, would be. Oh crap.
Oh, we really got to do the whole stage. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Well, at least we know that dude's there, innit?
Okay, pay for some editing, guys. See you in the next bit.
See you in a bit. I just found out you can, when like the enemies are down, you can grab them with the R2 button. And then you punch them in the face, like you hold on to them and punch them.
Oh, like Streets of Rage.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. If I can't do it now for some reason, but...
Oh, we'll have to... You have to show us that.
Oh, you little so-so.
So-so? That's new.
Yeah.
So he's not a shitbag, then?
No, he's a little so-and-so.
See, I'm punching him in the face now!
Oh, sorry, yeah, for a brief time. How did you die so quick, Jen?
I don't know.
Bored of the stage.
I don't know.
Oh, whoa. Oh. Synchronized death.
Oh, you saw that, Jen. Oh, damn.
Oh, great.
Shameful.
Oh, that's funny.
I just realized, guys, do you know when I have like loads of skeletons fold up like that?
Yeah.
That means that I've actually killed a lot more than you guys.
I think so, yeah. Doesn't it?
Yeah. I thought I'd point that out to you guys and the viewers.
Please keep pointing that out. I'm sure you will, though, even though I... Yeah.
Does it make you feel better now, or like... It makes me feel better.
It makes me feel a bit disappointed with myself, to be honest. To be perfectly honest.
All right, guys, got a new weapon. Look at it.
Ooh. Two.
Cheap.
Two of them, even. That's looking moderately intimidating. Everything. Oh, by the way, have you noticed that there's no more Christmas things going on here? No more snow and Christmas polar bears and stuff?
That's good.
Yeah, it is actually. I'm getting cool. tired of Christmas.
And I'm getting that bloody Christmas hat all the time.
Yeah. Okay. Shall we go to the Yeti boss then?
Yes,
do that. Something new.
Okay, so progress at last. Yes.
Finally, we're back.
Hmm.
Oh, it's Loki again. Oh, what the fudge was that?
Loki.
Loki wants us to pick up PlayStation symbols.
What is our mission, guys? Anyway, I already forgot. Oh, I just passed that to you.
I think I stole it, actually.
Oh, he's a ball, the big dude.
Hello.
Oh, it's our god.
Hello. Why does he look like a monkey? Chain monkey.
Is that
he's... Oh, god, yes.
He doesn't seem very friendly.
How are we supposed to kill him?
I was supposed to punch him in the arms, I guess. Oh, got these punchy attacks.
I thought this was our god, but it can't be. He's a bit bigger.
That's a big ape.
Yes.
Why am I not making any damage to this guy? He's like
I will strike you down. No. With my gods.
Hang on.
I will please the gods.
Oh, I think we can punch him in the face as well if we get close. That's much more effective, yeah.
Yes, and we're actually doing damage now.
Oh,
Grandpa, look out for that.
Oh, he does those sweeping things.
Where's he going? Where's he moving?
Get your face down there.
When do we know his face is down here?
I think when his hands are counted down in certain. Yeah, I think we can punch him anytime he's got his fists down on the ground.
Face just like a man.
Okay.
Shit. Someone's... Grandpa's down.
Feeling a bit... Grandpa. Oh, God. Grandpa's tired. Just leave me be.
I'm not surprised.
Oh.
This is kind of unlike all the other bosses.
Oh, look. He's got some blood on his lip.
You see it? Oh, yeah. Keep punching his face. Oh, no. It's so hard to judge where he's going to punch. How the hell are you supposed to know that?
Maybe look for the shadow?
You're right.
Oh, like there.
Right there, yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, shadows are giving it away, yeah. Oh, he's doing the thumb down.
Punchy punch the ground.
He seems to have more health than...
I'm gone. Help me.
No, you're not. Oh, get out.
Yeah, he has more health than the majority of the bosses we fought so far.
I think it's just that we do more damage to his face. I mean, look at that.
Probably shouldn't be attacking him when he's doing that.
Oh, look, he's got a black eye now.
Oh, we were really beating him to a pulp here, weren't we?
I approve.
Oh, he just done a scoop attack.
I mean, hitting his fist through nothing.
Oh, shit. I was actually getting a bit confused who I was then for a second.
I know.
I don't know why.
Can you punch his face? No.
No, careful, he does a swipe.
Oh, it's me, it's Jen.
He does a swipe attack there, so careful when he does that.
It's so hard
to know.
You can't
jump over it.
Ooh, smack down again.
Oh.
And again. Guys, I think he's going for it. Not sure what he's doing. Oh, there he goes.
So confusing. Oh, no. I might...
Oh, you're dead.
Dead again.
Chit.
Oh, I forgot to heal.
Oh, I tried to dodge that shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, you guys are dead for good.
No. Oh, you can do it, Pete. We trusted you in you and your new weapons.
Oh, what the hell? Why is he going crazy on me all of a sudden?
Show us your new weapons, Pete.
Yeah, I'll show you. I need to get his face.
Yeah, get in there. Oh, man, that's doing pretty good damage.
Oh, shit. I know got his minions as well. We've really failed on this. Oh,
no.
Shit.
Yep. Yes, we have.
I needed a potion, but I didn't get one.
We need to get the coins out of it.
It's a punch bag, Pete.
I just got coins. I told you. We just got some new boxes out of it.
Oh, you got underwear.
We just got some underwear.
Lucky underwear.
I might have to get those.
Oh, let's go kill this big Yeti shit.
Starters, you mean to go on, guys?
I didn't think you'd put straight into a boss.
Nah, well, it does actually say.
I know, but I thought he would have gone through the level.
Might give us a clue.
I know what you mean, Jen, yeah. Oh. Ooh, that was a booby trap.
That's
a crafty
little one, isn't he? Jesus. Oh, this rock is really going to help us.
Yes, it is going to be brilliant. I'm going to use it. Oh, it looks
cute.
Yeah. I just want to punch his cute little face.
Oh, we don't look so cute anymore.
Maybe a bit less, though, yeah. Come on.
This is the fish tough remember. Boss, man.
Oh. Absolutely right. Zero damage.
How did we die to this guy so easily?
I'm not quite sure.
Remember the slide maneuver?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, now get in there. I'm sticking up. I mean, I'm in a sticky situation, I mean. That was when we got to get the damage in.
Oh, oh.
Two. Oh, it's coming again. Is he...
Not sure what he's up
to. You can do a scream thing.
Oh, fudge.
Oh, cross. Doing it again, guys. We got this shit. Down and up. Up. Watch the plow down.
Oh, you see that dodge then?
Oh,
oh no,
shit.
Not there.
Oh, no. What? Oh, how do you... this is so annoying where you can't really judge when he's where he's going.
All right, now go into him.
Yeah, I'm going into him. Punching him out. It's going to be easy.
I wouldn't say it was easy. Oh, shit. Damn it. I'm dead. Guys, on the left, on the furthest left.
I'll protect you, Jen. Maybe.
I'm surprised I was the first
me next.
To drop. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. No, no. I can't grab you. Oh.
I got you. Oh,
did you see what happened there?
No, what happened?
I just kept getting pummeled by him.
Oh, come on. This is not fair. Shit. This is bollocks. Oh. Come on.
This is getting tough now. I thought I was dodging his attacks pretty well, but...
It's so
as
hard.
I was trying to get to save you guys, I'm dying.
Yeah, but every time when he changes, like...
I'm the first one to die.
It's hard to see what lane he's going for. Really hard.
Yeah, when I was like trying to help Jen, he just took off her whole life, like. And when I tried to help you, Matt, as well.
Yeah. Really, really cool. Even if you kind of look for the shadow, it's really hard to judge where he's going to go for.
I think he just kind of aims, because, like, he was just aiming for you guys. Like, I just wanted to, I couldn't get you up.
Yeah, but, oh, really? I'm not jumping to the right. What the fuck?
You still built the buy up.
We should do this, Jen.
I think you can, yeah.
Oh, he's gonna do that annoying thing again. Oh, almost.
Come on, come on.
Oh, God. Oh, come on! Oh, this is super fast.
It's up to you, Jen. Oh, so close.
You little sick bitch.
You big sick bitch.
He's male,
bitch.
By the way.
Oh, God.
You big shitbag.
Why are we so... We're shit at this game.
Awful. Oh, man, it's all for fun, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Attempt number three. Pete, you can buy the upgrade on the potion now.
But you... Ooh, oh, look
I'm
at
not,
that treasure.
No.
Okay.
No.
No, you know where that is, the den. It's just because we got keys, that's why.
Yeah. Ah, right, yeah.
Well, we can go back and do that maybe off recording, maybe. Or just record it with no audio or something, I don't know. Probably best.
Right.
Come on, you unhappy. Yeah, skip it.
Weird how he makes you feel sorry for him and then he just gets angry and you're like, oh my god, get out of here.
Yeah, he's playing on our sympathy for him. He's trying to be sneaky.
Okay, first real challenging boss right here.
Nope. Oh, and then he changes lanes.
Oh, it's like you know what he's gonna do, but he still gets you.
Yeah, I know, it's...
Oh, you shit! I dodged that.
Feels a bit dodgy, to be honest. Yeah.
Oh, none of us have got powers. Like, we both got three blobs. We need like a fourth blob.
Oh yeah, right. We could have used powers, I guess. No, don't you fucking. He's after me now, I think.
No, it takes so much health. Damn it. Oh shit, I'm gonna die now. He only takes like about two shots of that.
Yeah, he does like half my damage. Oop.
Ooh, man, I didn't realize he was gonna do that.
Oh. No, don't.
And again.
No! Don't you even flippin' dream about it, you hairy monkey bastard.
Oh. Whoa, well, look at these moves, man.
They're kind of completely random. I wish I could shoot him in the face with my wonderful bat, though, but that's not gonna happen. Oh, he's gonna do that. Oh, you fuck.
Yeah, this is the only time we could do damage to him, you know?
Yeah. And I missed because I took damage there.
Just trying to dodge him at the minute, you know?
Oh, really?
Oh, I'm down.
Oh.
Better than last time, at least.
What the fuck? How am I... Oh, God.
The rage starts. Oh, God, guys. Right in the middle of your... Right in the middle... Jump in. It's not going to help, Jed.
I'm trying.
I know. It's panic mode, isn't it? I understand your frustration.
Don't let Pete die. Not now, maybe late. What? I'm jumping out of the way. Why is he hitting me?
Oh my god.
Come on, let's get your face down to ground level, you piece of crap.
Oh, I just dodged into that. Oh, and I just let him do that.
Oh, come on.
Oh, and that. Fucking
hell.
Oh,
what the? Oh well.
Oh, you still got our health left? Jeez.
Bit.
I need to be more cautious.
Baguette is going
to
be... Mega combo.
Good one, guys.
He's... Yeah. Oh, I think we got him.
We've done it.
Sweet dreams, monkey face. Sweet dreams.
God, I suck at this.
Well, join the club, man.
Yeah, we all do.
We do.
Yay!
We get the PlayStation symbol. What kind of PlayStation symbol is that? Maybe it's not.
Heindel's game.
Yes.
Ooh. Ah, see, look, guys, look at these. This is what I wanted to point out before you're running off. Look.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Couple of episodes back,
look,
I think.
It's got the statue of that.
Well, that's like, old, isn't
it? It's thinking of it. So maybe, I don't know.
Isn't there another one over here? Oh, kill the rabbit.
Yeah,
oh,
look.
Oh, what's that one?
That's what I'm saying. Look, it's pointing out things. Like, maybe we might get goodies out of these if we bring these here.
Yeah, but... Yeah, let's try that. I do recognise that big golden fishy thing, right? Why are you both killing yourself?
Oh, my God.
You did not see that.
My confidence is so low now.
Please don't tell me I smell or something, right?
Big.
That's why you kill yourself.
I need a confidence boost after that shenanigans.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Even Pete's stats suck now.
I know, even my stats suck.
Right, I can't get nothing with my levels.
No.
So.
Pete.
But maybe I can.
No, you can't.
You can't. Right, I'm getting this potion upgrade.
Yeah, for God's sake. I'm going to get two.
And then when I can afford a potion, at least it'll heal me more.
Yeah.
I can't even afford a fish right now.
Not even a cod.
Not even a cod.
Oh, gardens.
Gardens.
Nice. Oh, guys, keep a lookout for that little coffin thing we saw.
Yeah. Like with the skeleton inside, right?
You're not angry at Wolverine.
Oh, sacrilege. Destroying gravestone, really?
I'm gonna take my anger out on these bastards.
These poor gremlins. Aw, oh, poor fellas. They die so easily. I wonder why. What? Couldn't we have jumped up there?
Nope.
Nah.
Alright, maybe not then. No! Let's do.
You better go back to nicking treasures.
Guys, do you know what Pete just told me off camera? The reason why he's picking up stuff? It's because the unusually large hitbox. Of his character.
Oh, yes.
That's the only reason.
Hang on.
Yeah, you greedy bastard.
I'm like two of you.
Yeah.
Well, no, what did he do?
I'm not sure. Kill the rabbit! Oh, what?
Oh, damn rabbits. Oh! Hear the buttons.
The click of the buttons.
They're more like little the hobs from like Fable, like the noises they make.
Hobgoblins or what's that?
No, have you played Fable?
No, I haven't. Why are you ruining my pot? God damn it, Jen! You've destroyed my pot.
What are these pots for?
Decoration. Oh, jeebus, what's going on?
At least these are a lot easier than that stupid Yeti boss.
Or the punching polar bears.
Oh, those, yeah.
You remember
we've done it in three attempts.
Yes, that's not good.
Well, it's not terrible either, I guess. Try and find some. What? Again with destroying my pots? Jesus!
Okay, into them, Jen.
Oh,
what are these things? They're coming out of the ground.
Undead.
At least we're not fighting polar bears for a change.
Yeah.
Huh?
They were pretty tough.
It's a nice change.
I thought it was like Polar Bear Murder Simulator 2016 for a bit there.
Hmm.
But maybe we left the Arctic.
Well, have I got this? Oh, it's gone now.
Hang on, guys, wait, can we? No, we can't. It's just like a decoration.
No, that's good to check though. Yeah. Could have just gone past that.
Because Pete never checks.
Ah, he checks some things.
You just run.
I keep breaking your pots.
You do indeed. Oh, look.
Stop breaking your...
I found it.
Get him.
Oh, shit. There's like gold in it. Why didn't anyone tell me about the gold?
Because you're too busy with
this
thing.
Yes. This is it.
Obey me.
It's Lynx.
Worship me.
You've got to take that to, what's it called? Helm's Gate or...
No, you're going to... You have to worship me. Kneel before me. The god of bones.
That's what I think of you. Press up on the right analog.
What happens then?
You laugh.
Oh.
Oh, but it uses power. Shit.
What?
Oh,
and now you tell me. You sit.
Ah, don't worry about it. It'll come out in the wash.
Oh, look, I've got a fart, guys. Look.
Well, I can
point. We're not interested in your little fart, are we? I've got Colin right here. He needs to be transported to his master.
Colin doesn't look well.
No. He's been dead a long time.
This time I'm going to go up here, far away from Jen.
There's still life in him, though. There's still life in the old
Colin. Yeah, he's blinking. I just realised.
That's about the only life in him. I will throw you. I'll throw Colin at you.
The wrath of Colin. Suffer the wrath of Colin.
Don't destroy Colin, though.
No, well, it's not. Nope. Ow, you little douche dick bag.
He'll look at you with his intimidating eyes. Look at him. That don't freak you out. Nothing's gonna.
It's mine. Oh, what the? Oh, that.
Oh, what the hell is
what's
that?
What the fuck is that? It's like a ghost? The ghost of Colin, maybe?
Oh, yeah, it was like a curse. Someone. Oh, yeah, we've all got power-ups.
I kind of like this level. It makes a nice change from what we've been playing so far.
All the winter themes.
Oh, he's destroying Colin.
Oh, shit. Colin's alright. He's got loads of health.
More health than us, I'd guess.
Oh, you didn't just do that.
Probably did. Probably enjoyed it too.
Had a good time. I think I want to punch these guys in the face, really.
Well, we've all got power-ups. Oh. Shame. We've all got power-ups now. We're beginning for Yeti, man.
So don't use them. We need them for the boss.
Power up. Oh, goblin shits.
Silly
bastard. Is that a firework that just went off?
What? I don't know.
In the background or what?
Background.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, it was.
Nope. No.
My dog is getting scared now. And she's clawing at me. Oh, God.
Oh, ignore her.
That's just because... Oh, crap. I think Skype just
crashed.
Right,
don't hit Colin.